says, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces, I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong, would it be right? Ever took my life tonight? Chances are that I might. Mutilation at a